Good morning, kabolers. Kagabi po na sprain po yung ankle ko. So now, ang sabi nila, koko bibili ka ng Dr. Teal Epsom Salt Therapeutic Soap. So bumili po ako ngayon. And then lalagay mo po dun sa running water, 2 cups. 2 cups of Epsom salt. Need to dissolve. Okay, then get some ice. I got this ice from 7-Eleven. Okay, and dyan na po yung ice. Now, ready na po ilagay ang aking sprain ankle last night. At ito na po mga kapatid, ilalagay ko na po ang aking mamagang paa and soak it for, sabi nila, 20 minutes. So mga kabolers, if your feet are hurt, swollen, get some Epsom salt, soak an ice bath. And then, that's a good process para sa namamagang paa. Oh, salamat mga kabowlers. See you next time. Texas Bowlers Season 2. Let's go!